Good morning, everybody. We have frost over here the last couple of days. And you can see it on the roofs. It's a little bit white. And it's just frost. The south of our country and the middle of the country did have a lot of snow, and that was yesterday, and that gave a lot of problems in traffic. But we didn't have snow, we only have frost. You can see it on the roofs of the chicken cots too. And my pigeons are on the ground now. But what I wanted to show you is my babies with Christmas cards. I changed my first reborn baby, Jonathan, into another outfit. He was in a Christmas outfit, now he is in a more winter outfit. And my babies are holding our Christmas cards. And this is, as you can see, with a deer. And it is in Dutch, of course. It says, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Over there, it's a very cute card. Then we have Aisha, my doll factory doll, and she has this very colorful card from our printer that prints our the newspaper that we make. Also nice holidays and a colorful New Year. And these are the printing colors: cyan, magenta, yellow, cyan, magenta, yellow, and black. Those are the four printing colors. And then her twin brother Ayele, who isn't reborn yet, but I'm going to reborn him this year. Nice Christmas days and a Happy New Year. And that card looks like that. Oh, and then we have they have a Christmas card like this, and it says nice Christmas days and a Happy New Year, and it's like that. You can also see the text over here. And then we have Destiny, and in the pram is this very nice card: Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. And it's from my sister, I think. Yes, from my sister, my middle sister. I have two sisters. I should have had three sisters. The first one died as a little baby. She had a severe heart problem. And this is a card from an old colleague and friend. This is where he lives. He made a photograph, and the text is on upside down, and it says, "Put the new year 2015 on, upside down," and then their names. And Destiny is holding that one. And then we have Eline Vera. And she's holding this very nice Christmas card, and it just says nice holidays. And then we have Josje, and she was holding because she has this lovely dress. And I thought these cards, they match perfectly with that. These are homemade cards, again, nice holidays, and this says Merry Christmas. You can read that because it's in English. And this one was made by my mother-in-law. No, this is made by a niece of Wout. And this one was made by... Oh, my oldest sister. She's living in Spain. Or she bought it, because I don't know. She never does these kind of things. And this is a 3D card, as you can see. So maybe she bought it, but it has nice holidays and a nice Christmas over here. And it's very cute. I always keep the self-made ones. You can't keep them all, unfortunately, because they're sometimes so cute. This is a cute one too, you see, that goes like that. And again, nice holidays. And then Alessandro is, what is, he looks so white. Probably because of the light behind them, you see that. He's holding this Kabouter Plop. That's a Belgium invention for children. Belgian character Kabouter Plop. That's a. And he says, "Merry Christmas." And then my beautiful Rose. And she's holding this, and I thought this was so cute for her with the animals on it, the penguin and the bunny, or maybe even a hare, I don't know, and a fox. Oh, the fox was also cute with Destiny, her clothes. There's a fox on it too, and this baby cup, this baby the baby ice bear, and it says Merry Christmas, and it has also the glitter, and so I like that. And then we go to the two of my biggest children, Sharp, yep, and Aukje, my she's my 9-month baby girl. She's holding this Happy New Year 2015, and then it's in all kinds of languages here down here. In Dutch first, of course, then in French, then in English, as you can see, and then in German, and in Feliz Ano Nuevo, Nuevo is in Spanish. And she's holding this very cute Christmas card, and that says, lovely holidays, and it's with the critters too, as you can see, on the snow, you see. And then we have Ronan. Ronan, hello. Are you you're somewhere else, I think. Yeah, you're somewhere else. You're thinking about the summer again, I think. He's thinking about the summer already. This nice card, have nice holidays. And then we have my sleeping beauty, Lucien. And I had to change him because he was in Christmas clothes and he looks very posh, as you can see, but also casual. I didn't want to make him a little gentleman, so he has jeans underneath it. I had to fold over the sleeve, the pair of pants of the and there's red somewhere on the pants. There's something written on it. And he has this white and red and black, sneakers, or how do you say that, sportive shoes. And he fits them perfectly. His toes are over here, so he looks very, I'm going to zoom out, yeah, Sharp, yep. And as you can see, he has a beautiful blouse with the bow tie. That goes around his neck, of course, with a elastic cord that you can adjust that in white that it fits. Yeah, also with glitters, as you can see. Have a nice Christmas. So this is a real Christmas card. Then we have Alwin and. Yep, and Carlin, and they have this card, Happy Holidays with the Robin, and we have them a lot around, so that's very cute, and the holly, and we have a very big holly tree, And then this is a real Dutch card that Carlin is holding. Have nice Christmas day and a happy new year. And here is the typical Dutch, the bridge and the windmills. So this is a typical Dutch card. It's very cute. As you can see, it's holding that. And then Carlin is having this one. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And it's in, but it's a bo- this is a one that you can buy with a 3D Christmas ball on it. So they are holding those cards. And then I have Matteo and my still in reborn process being African baby boy, my newest baby boy. And he's having this card, have a nice Christmas. And it looks very cozy. And he's in his winter outfit, of course. And Eleonora. And Eleonora is having, because she's in this very soft pink, this is the card that my mother-in-law made. Unfortunately, there were some beads that were broken in the mail. She did put bubble wrap around it, but we found them in the envelope that it came here with. This is what my, and she is turning 91 years this year, next year in April. My birthday is in April too. And she makes these cards. So this is my, and it says mom, ma. It says ma, and that's short of mama. So that's from my mother-in-law, and I hope she will be around for a long time. But she's already almost 91 years and she's still making this. She's all making this by hand, 3D, and then this with the beads, and very beautiful. We always keep them, those cards. So that was Eleonora, and yep. And there's my big Christmas girl. Or now it's New Year's Day and New Year's Girl, because we're going ahead for 2015, and she's sitting in her in a chair, and she has this flower, and it looks in colors. It looks a lot like the helpers of Father Christmas. So I can take that away and give her one of her dolls again. But she's over there. She's always smiling and she's looking outside. So she's hoping for snow, I think. So I'm going to finish with that. And well, everybody, I wish everybody a very nice and happy Old Year's Day and Old Year's Eve. And of course, a very happy and especially healthy 2015. Bye bye.